This rainfall is really historic for Roswell, but it's something we could be seeing more of in the years ahead.
Yeah, we're keeping an eye on this. This is just incredible. You heard it from Corey, 5.78 inches of rainfall. Put your mind around this. That is half of a year's rainfall, 50% of their annual rainfall in just about 6 hours is when they picked that up. Just incredible. And you go back in time, you see what compares. We go back to 2014, which was just 10 years ago. That was in the top five. But before that, you have to go all the way back nearly 100 years to 1916 to see something like that. So we're seeing more of these events more frequently. We've seen, of course, the temperatures warming across the planet. And of course, when we see the temperature warm by a degree, that increases the atmospheric water vapor by 4%. That allows for heavier precipitation events, more of those extreme weather events. And we look at the Southwest, we have seen those picked up, those extreme precipitation events, 17% since 1958. We've seen that increase. So here in Albuquerque and across New Mexico, we are spending about $92 million in flood losses because of that economic impact to the flooding. And that looks to go up at least 1% as we get in the next 25 years.